Ryan Buckle, wake up.
Today I woke with a scratchy throat, so I got dressed and put on my coat. And off to the doctor I thought I went. I was amazed when I walked in. I saw a hamster with horns and a pig with wings, a pink blue bird that couldn't sing. There was a monkey with feathers wearing high top shoes, all waiting in the waiting room. I shook my head and rubbed my eyes. Was everyone here wearing a disguise? Everyone knows that a pig can't fly. I laughed as more critters walked by. I saw a red and yellow zebra that had spots, and a lion who said in love to hop. There was a green elephant with a raccoon face. I wasn't in the right place, 'cause people go to doctors, but these animals need a veterinarian.
Ryan, did you really think you were going to the doctor?
Hey, Monty, I did. I was so surprised to see those animals. Some of them really needed help.
Yeah, like the zebra with spots. I thought zebras had stripes.
They do. And who ever heard of a hopping lion? That's so weird.
Did you see the pig fly?
No, the pig wasn't feeling very well, but we had a good time, and I made lots of new friends. In fact,
everyone gathered round, and before long, we started making up our own song. The next thing, we knew we were singing and dancing along. Hey, piggy, what do you call an animal doctor?
A veterinarian.
Bluebird, what do you call an animal doctor? Veterinarians, ba 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 da, ba ba da da da, ba ba da da da.
Take it, Monty.
Zebra. That's it, Monty.
Out, elephant.